Good morning, class. I'm sorry about the different arrangement of our classroom. It's because of the renovation that's happening in our classroom. Today we will present our paintings that we did yesterday with our partner. I'll give you 10 minutes to discuss what you say to show and tell everybody about your work. I know this may be hard, but this is your assessment, if I did not mention it to you last session. But yeah, good luck, and please start. Okay, time's up, everybody. Please, I will call your names so you can come out. So yeah, let's get started, shall we? So first is Lina, Blue, and Sophie. Oh, teacher, you'll definitely be A's and give us full marks. So our painting is a painting of my sunglasses.
Lina, we can't see your work. Can you hold it up?
Yes, hold on a moment.
Hold it.
So our painting is a painting of my sunglasses. I just want you to know, teacher, that I put so much of my hard work into this. Like, them two did nothing.
Lina, you're presenting to the whole class, not me.
I'm sorry. Anyways, I used the colors blue and purple as they are the same color as my glasses and added shadow to the background for more contrast.
Good job, Lina.
I liked how you used the word contrast, but please let your partners also speak, as I'm assessing both of you.
Well, all of you.
And girls, very disappointed at you did not join.
But we had no help at all.
Sorry about that, Lina. Okay, next is Rex.
Hello, everybody. My work is a painting of a clown, as I like clowns.
And you look like one.
Oh my god, that's so funny. Yeah.
It's enough. Thank you.
Continue, please, Rex.
Thank you, Rex. But could you explain why the hair of the clown is on the head?
Wait, what?
Oh, because I did the hair first before I did the face.
Oh, okay.
Next is Violet and Ace.
I gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it. Oh, no fail, even if it takes one night or 100 years. Need a place to hide, but I care if I'm one if wanna feel alive. Skin and bone. Hello, welcome home.
I'll bring it. No, it's fine, I will. Our work is a painting that uses the technique of using our paws. We did this as it is fun and unique. We did the colors green and orange because it looks good together. We added them all over the paper to even it out and tried to make some symmetry. Very good, you two. Like how you spoke and the words you used. Okay, next there's Rufus and Trex. Today, we did a painting of a basketball because we both like to play. We used the basic colors of a basketball, as well as the lighter and darker color of orange to add the lighting on the ball. We did this because it makes the ball more 3D. We also added shadow to make it seem real. Good job, you two. Like the art language used and the painting. However, please don't use the word we so much. Okay, thank you. Next, Krabitha.
Hi. Today I did a painting of my idol Momo. I painted her as
with her basic features and blood smeared everywhere.
Thank you. Very creative.
Like how you took some inspiration.
Very scary though, don't you think?
No. Looks like me. Dead. No soul.
Okay. Lastly, Luna and Swanee.
Hello. Our work is of a landscape. We did this as it's fun to paint and demonstrates techniques. We painted it landscape to add more space to the painting.
Amazing work, Luna and Swanee. Love the words used to describe the painting and the technique as well.
Ooh, I absolutely love it.
Thank you.
Right, now go ahead and play. Well, actually you can't play because we have no... Just talk to each other, I guess, and I'll go mark your work.
Okay, so I've marked your work now, and I will tell you my personal favorites, which paintings will be hung on display when the renovation is done. So the people who made it to this list are Krabatha, Violet, Luna, Swanee, Ace, Rufus, and Trex. The best out of this list is Luna and Swanee, as they describe everything very well. This would be displayed at the top of the wall. I know this may be mean and a bit, like, offensive to you guys, like others, but take this in account as a lesson. This is what you have to do and present like for another task that we may do like this.
But miss, wasn't ours amazing?
It was, but it wasn't enough, as not everybody participated.
But I put so much into this. I put my beautiful manicured paws into this. If you don't put me on this list, I'll have you fired. Anyways, nerdy birds there. I mean, Violet's one wasn't even that good.
Okay then, I'm really sorry, Violet and Ace, but you're off the list. You'll still get a good grade though.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry, Violet. That wicked Lina. Oh, I hate her.
Mine was good too, wasn't it? What?
Yours was of you and Piper kissing. That's not appropriate.
Violet's right. Can't believe Piper even likes you.
She eat your own species.
Not this again.
Hey, I was with that. No, actually,
hey. Oh, hey. I'm very sorry about that. Lina's a real idiotica.
It's fine. At least we tried our best, and she said we'll get a high grade still.
Yeah. I need to talk to you.
Sure, I'm guessing you want to go somewhere private, so let's go over there.
What is it?
I've been keeping it for a long time, and I think it's time.
Hey, Violet, I
like you.
That's what you get for messing with me.
Brooke, get the things.
Gemma, you have the honor of starting.
Don't you guys think it's a bit too harsh?
Harsh? Yeah, right. We're giving her what she deserves.
You scared? Wah, wah, wah.
Crying like a baby.
Scream as loud as you can and no one will hear you.
So stupid, aren't you?
Go!
Okay.
I can't do this.
Whatever, let's just do ourselves. Okay, I'm done. You lock up and I'll lock up and you wash everything.
Okay.
Bye bye, crybaby.
Thank you, James. The movie was so good.
Yeah, but how did you get the money to buy tickets?
Oh, boys. I have my own ways.
What is it?
What's going on, James?
Go with Max to the house. Now!
Come on, bro. Let's go.
Excuse me, officer. Yes? How may I help? What's going on here? There was a car accident. And how did it happen? Truck driver. Who crashed? A man called David. David Brown.
Honey, I know we're outside, but you need to be quiet. The kids are sleeping. Can you please just listen to me and just stop drinking? We don't have enough money to buy a meal. Okay, then this will be even more tragic as our kids won't be able to go to school, have an education, and you. Ow! Mom? You. I told you many times, stop drinking and being drunk, okay? Stop wasting your money on all this stuff, okay? Just because you're mad at something doesn't mean you have to waste it out on everybody, okay? I can't believe you, Dad. This was your last chance. And you broke it. I'm sorry, Dad, but you're kicked out. Kicked out the house. Go, son. I'm sorry. No buts. Get out the house now. I don't want to see your face ever again. Mom. Son, go. Mom, are you okay? Mom, please wake up, please. I love you, please, Mom. I'm fine, honey. I'm fine, dear. Thank you. With him gone now, the money will be better, I think. Hopefully. Sir, are you okay? Sir. Sir, I cannot hear you. Speak up.
Is he okay?
I'm afraid not, sir.
He tripped over a branch and flipped over, making him break his skull and fractured many bones. The glass of the car stabbed him and crushed him. He died instantly in his arms, according to a driver who helped him out of the car.
Is everything okay? I heard the siren. James, why are you here? Are you okay?